Henry Houston. My number 71, and I play defensive tackle.
For who?
Manuel High School.
My name is Henry Allen. I'm 6 foot and 195 pounds, and starting center on the DuPont Manuel football team.
Now,
my name, of course you know, Kevin Tilford. My height, 6'1". My weight, 195. Unstoppable.
I be Joey Riddle. I am 6'3", I think, and 195 pounds occasionally. And I play offensive tackle, at least that is, whenever I do not screw up on the field. Thank you very much for taking up this time.
My name is Kevin Brown. I play football on the football field with a football. And I'm 5'8", 185, and I'm offensive guard, and I'm a senior. Thank you. Is that good?
Doug Untang.
Cut. Start again.
Okay. Ready? My name is Doug Untang. Football been very, very good to me. I am 5'10" and weigh 200 pounds. I look like 150, but really I am 200. Thank you.
My name is James Cook. I'm 5'10". I'm a senior here. I play defensive cornerback.
My name is Terry Weber. I'm 6'3". I should weigh 220. I run a 4.7 40 when I'm ready for it, and I play tight end.
All right, my name's Todd Tinsley. I'm 5'10", I weigh 150, and I play wideout.
My name is James Hasten. I am 5'7", 177 pounds. I play offensive guard for DuPont Manual High School.
Hi, I'm Mike Quinn. I'm 6'2", 150 pounds. I'm the trainer extraordinaire for DuPont Manual High School.
We'll be right back. with a team that everyone should be proud of, the Manuel Rams. Manuel has won only two games the past 2 years. But in 1987, 3 games into the season, they've already matched that total. And they're doing it with defense, with plays like this one by Ramon Williams. Manuel held Ballard scoreless tonight, thanks to the Big D. Maurice Williams intercepted the Bruins' Marcus McGraw, and the Rams had the ball at the Ballard 16. A couple of plays later, Brian Jordan scored the game's only touchdown, working off the left side. Manuel wins 10-0, and they are now 2-1.
At Atherton, where the Rebels were in the darker home tops against much improved Manuel. This is a bizarre play. Manuel quarterback Keith Thompson had the Rams on the move. He's intercepted by Atherton's Tony Brown, and a bizarre play. Brown then fumbles, and Manuel recovers in a better position than it started. That set up Thompson to Mike Faulkner, and the Rams were on the board big and in the lead. Later, Thompson handed off to Dow Rhodes for another. Manuel beats Atherton 27-0 for its third win in four.
I honestly think they greased the football. Judge for yourself. Manuel with the ball, and oops. Finally, Keith Thompson of Manuel will hang on to that squirmy little ball. This was all Manuel tonight as Tyrone McComber scores the Rams' final touchdown of the game with 19 seconds left. Manuel easy over the Rebels, 27-0.
We'll be right back.